We have two sets A and B with two elements and four elements respectively. The number of subsets of A cross B having three or more elements is. So let's say A has two elements, let's say 1 and 2, and B has four elements, let's say A, B, C and D. So A cross B can have eight elements, right? Now we have said that three or more elements. So we can have three out of eight elements in 8C three ways, four elements or five elements or six elements or seven elements or all eight elements. Now if I add to this term, if I add 8C0 plus 8C1 plus 8C2 and subtract the same, there is no harm. If you see this expression can be approximated to 2 to the power 8. If you know the binomial expansion, 2 to the power 8 is expressed, or this other way is expressed at 2 to the power 8. So my final result is 2 to the power 8 minus 8C0 minus 8C1 minus 8C2, which is 256 minus 1 minus 8 minus 56 by 2 is 28. So we have 219. So answer option B is the right choice. Thank you.